Hello. Hopefully I could use the controllers for this. If not, I am screwed. I am screwed. Did it connect to the? I don't think it did. It did not connect to my computer, it connected to something else. What did you connect to? Oh, it did connect to here. Okay, that was weird. For some reason, I didn't want to connect. Alright, so, what's up guys, welcome to another stream, a crazy stream. I did download two scary game demos. The first one I'm going to play is called Unfollow Demo. I think the actual game came out already, I'm not even sure. I had this demo downloaded for a good while, I just never had the chance to play it. But let's go ahead and play it and see what happens. I just want to see if, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to add the audio of the game. Okay, hopefully we should be good. Uh-oh. Let me see if is everything running smooth. I think it is. All running smooth. I'm trying to figure out why the audio is not working on the game. That's a commercial. I just want to make sure that was working. What's up, Dabs? Can you hear audio? Like music? What's up, Dabs? Can you hear audio? Like music? The music? I'm lying, I do hear the game music. Okay. So, I couldn't hear because I was hearing also the music in my headset. I had myself. Okay. No. It was good. I had to put it through my ear and I heard it. So I feel like it's pretty low. It's the music low, right? I feel like the game audio is a little bit low. How about now? It's a little bit, you know, a little bit high. That's why I couldn't hear it. It was a little bit low. How about now? it still low? If it is, I'll kick it up a little bit more. Cause I can hear the audio perfectly in my ear. A little bit more? Okay, how about now? Oh no, don't do this to me. Perfect, okay. Okay, I think I just ran into another issue. Hold on. Cause look, it shows I'm dropping frames, but not too crazy, like maybe 0.7%. I don't think you guys could see it. So if you see drop frames, let me know. Cause I can't see it on my side, the drop frames. I mean, I see it, but not at this moment. Yeah, you can, because it's a little bit low, like 0.7, it's not that much. Oh no. Oh no. Why can't I click anything on this? Wow. Hold on. I'm having issues like crazy. Hold on. Let me restart the... Look what I'm highlighting. I am so uncalibrated. Like, let me quit and let me go back in. That was horrible. I'm like, why? Like, why can't I click nothing? Because the calibration is horrible on that part. And then I can't even use the remote. So I'm stuck using my... Wait, do I have my mouse? Alright, I'm gonna have to use... But I have to use my mouse. I got a mouse. Oh, and just remember, my mouse doesn't work no more. Let me just double check if it still works. Let's see how. Okay, there we go. The calibration's back. That was like bad calibration. I'm gonna have to disconnect the Elgato for a second. Since I'm not using the Elgato right now, I'm literally... I didn't even turn it on. There we go. Okay. Just making sure. video. Alright, so no controller. That's gonna suck. Okay, am I lagging? No, it's not. Okay, just making sure. Yay, we get to play now. We're just gonna start off like that. Okay, cool. E. Lost and found. Doesn't look like I need to read. I don't want to read. Lost and found. While cleaning up the mess in the lobby, I found a roll of film on the ground. I'm guessing whoever knocked over the vase must have dropped it. With Bev's help, maybe I could figure out who is helping to and return it to their room. We usually keep lost items at the front desk, but bringing it back myself will only take a few minutes out of my day. It might put me on a few steps closer to Employee of the Month. I felt bad bugging Bev while she was in the middle of an important phone call, but like always, she came through. The logbook says Mr. Space in room 505. I was just in the middle of taking care of the fifth floor before my break. I can return the film roll and get right back to my schedule. So 505? That's where I need to go? It's Q.
Off to room 505. I'm sure Mr. Spade will be happy to get his film roll back.
I don't know. Oh, yes, 505. Don't open it. Don't open it.
Mr. Spade?
Don't knock. You did.
Mr. Spade?
Is he dead? Of course, red light to dodge the films. Those are pictures of me. Those are pictures of me. What a creep. Was that the same picture? Q.
Should I call reception? Maybe they'll be able to help me make sense of all of this.
I know that reading this back in my own writing is going to feel completely unreal, but here goes. Room 505 greeted me with a sight I never could have seen coming. a makeshift dark room filled with pictures of me snooping through a guest's items. My heart was never beating so quickly. Oh no. Don't do it! You're gonna snitch yourself!
Clarington Hotel Reception Desk, Beth speaking. What can I do for you on this very fine day?
Beth, I need your help.
Sophie? What's going on?
I think Mr. Spade's stalking me while I work.
Really? I knew it!
You did?
I mean, I knew there was something fishy about him. He just has creep written all over his face, you know? How did you find out?
He took pictures of me. I found them hanging over the bathtub. He set up a kind of dark room.
Pictures?
I can't believe I'm about to say this, but sometimes when I clean the rooms, I get a little curious and, you know, snoop through our guest stuff.
Sneaky. And Mr. Spade caught you in the act, I suppose?
Yes. I think we should call the police.
No, that's a terrible idea.
But
Sophie, that man has pictures of you running your hands through people's stuff.
But I didn't steal anything. I was just snooping, I swear.
I know, but say a client reports something missing. Those pictures would put a big red target on your back.
But shouldn't I warn someone?
Yeah.
What if that man's dangerous?
Trust me, stalkers often bark more than they bite.
You've been stalked before?
I'm pretty sure it's part of the female experience to have at least one insufferable encounter with a creep.
I mean, I don't think it's ever happened to me before.
Well, yes, you're part of the club now. Unfortunately, being a creep isn't a crime in the eyes of the law, so you'd best keep it on the down low. And keep your eyes open.
Why am I hearing shit? I guess I keep looking.
Well, I didn't look through the entire room, but there is a safe here.
I bet that's where the good stuff is.
Do you have the safe combination, then? I'm pretty sure it's locked.
Give me a minute. Well, those idiots.
What?
I can't find the combination list. Night staff's probably lost it again. Anyway, we always ask that clients write down their code somewhere so they don't have to call reception a dozen times. Maybe you can have a look around the room, and I call you if Mr. Creep comes back. You know, so you can get out of there in time.
Okay.
Maybe he's here already.
Thank you.
I'm hearing shit in the background.
And Beth? Please keep this between us.
Man, nah, she's gonna look be snitching on someone right now.
Okay. Reception gave him a code. Maybe he wrote it down. Somewhere.
I called Beth for help. She convinced me to keep digging and not to make any decisions just yet. Not until I have a better idea of why those photographs of me exist in the first place. After seeing those photos, it's hard not to feel like someone's watching me while I snoop. But I have to find out more. The safe seems like a logical place to start. Beth thinks our guests may have written down the combination somewhere. French, English, English to French. Ooh, paper.
Your palm. pawning off your possessions? What do you need the money for?
Just never know. It was fucking creepy. We're in a hotel, dog. What the hell? This is not an ordinary guy. Montreal, Tramways, tickets.
I just visited the oratory for the first time in years. This has to be a coincidence, right?
Well, I wouldn't know, because this is a demo, so... Special occasions, wedding, funerals.
Beaver Lake? That's where I took Mom's kitty last month. Why is this up here?
This guy's stalking me.
This diner too. Were we ever there at the same time?
I never did that.
This was the sale where I found that winter jacket that Mom loves. Were you there too?
Your map. The map on his wall just makes everything weirder. Every thread points to a place I visited lately, but what does that mean? Is this a series of wild coincidences, or am I really being stalked? And if I am, why me of all people? Okay, Sophie, just calm down. Just stay calm. There has been a rational explanation here I just need to find. Y'all, this guy's a creep. I need to read it. Dear Mr. Morgan, you have to stop writing to this address. Lindsay died 2 years ago. I do not know what happened between the two of you, but please let us grieve in peace. Thank you. Lindsay's mother. Okay. I don't...
Is this the floor of the Clarington?
Housekeeping, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Room service, night mostly. Lobby boys, a.m. to 11 a.m. 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Paul Morgan. Elm Street? Yo, what is this? Freddy Krueger. Let's see Franklin. Beans.
Something tells me you won't be missing this. One man's trash is another maid's.
Scam. Trash. They just switched the C to scam.
Something tells me you won't be missing this.
It went from P to C for scam.
Must be getting worse. I hope Mom's not too bored without her TV shows.
Cora's not creepy. Letter to Bernard. Lindsay's address, infantry division, Yale Hospital disregard. What the hell? The hell? Oh, that's the map. Okay. Beth was right. Our guest did write down the set combination, or at the very least, a reminder for it. I hope that's by looking around 505. I might be able to find some clues to decipher. Time to play detective. Infantry division, year of hospital discharge. Lindsay's address in infantry division.
Address, division, year.
Okay. I just let him. Oh yeah, give me that scam. Oh man, what's this?
I'd forget my own head if I didn't write everything down. I guess we have that in common.
Dude, that just gives me the creeps of the floors. There's gotta be something in here.
Locked. There has to be.
Wait, what's this? 99th Infantry Division, Belgium, November 1945. Okay, we got 99. Okay, that's one of the saves. Birth of North America. Okay, so... $34.99. Is that what that is? $34.99 in the year discharge. What's this? Oh. Shaving cream. Is Not forget to buy more film.
If I'm lucky, the key to that suitcase will be around here somewhere.
I don't...
That's a lot of film. How many pictures have you taken, Mr. Morgan?
A lot. Okay, where is that key?
How are you supposed to support yourself when no one will give you a job or a place to live?
Hey, weirdo, stop wasting my time. I'm not hiring you ever, Mr. Morgan. You know I have a lot of respect for you, for what you and others have done for this country, but I'm not a charity. If I don't receive the past 3 months' rent before the end of the week, you have to vacate the apartment. Thank you. Dear Mr. Morgan, I understand your situation and I'm sorry that you have to spend so many years in the hospital. However, this does not change the fact that you don't have the qualification for this job. And even if you did, I could not hire someone in your situation. Other staff members simply will not feel safe around you. I will ask not to contact me anymore. Sincerely, Jeremy Sandburn. What the fuck does he have? Well, gross. Where is that key? Is it in the restroom? No, don't do that. Where the key's at?
Prescription drugs, but what are they for exactly?
Okay. All right, where are those keys at? Oh shit. The hell? Why can I kick? What was that? Hold on. Never mind. I can't find a key. Okay, hello. Oh wait, what the f- No way! The key was there the whole time!
You spent 10 years in a psychiatric hospital, and it looks like you left with a long list of diagnoses and prescriptions.
Discharge. 1957. Anxiety, neurosis. Character disorder, chronic insomnia, short-term memory lost. Bro. Patient initially admitted for nervous breakdown. Patient displayed erratic behavior and mood swings, occasionally aggressive. Patient non-responsive to shock treatment, needed insulin, neuroleptic. Patient condition improved after new medication. Medication, metformin, 100. Bro, this guy's 1957, that's what it was, right?
I think I can put together the code now. Let's try the safe.
Alright, no problem. Okay, so what was the code? Address, division, discharge. Okay. So it's $34.99.
Did you intend for me to discover your little dark room? Or did this just fall down?
Whoa. That's a fucking gun. Thank you for so much for showing our demo. That's it? Oh man, what's getting juicy? Oh, I gotta buy this. Yo, this was great. So yeah, that's one of the demos. This bed we made. It's a thriller, kind of scary game, kind of. But yeah, it was juicy. It was juicy. I'm not gonna lie. I liked it. So. We're gonna go ahead and jump into the other demo. Let's see if it's working. Hold on. Let me try something really quick. It was controller. I guess in the demo it's not, but when did the game came out? Oh, I'm so sorry about that. The game won't come out until November 1st, so that's not bad. That's not bad. But it's controller. I guess the demo wasn't, but the controller for it is on. What the hell? Manage. Yes. Alright. That was pretty interesting. Alright, hopefully the audio for this works. Because there is audio for it, but I need to see. We got audio, baby. We got audio. Oops. Hold on. Alright, so let's go ahead and jump in. Maybe this is controller. Can I use this? It is controller. Okay, this is called the unfollow. To unfollow. If not, like,
where am I?
I don't know. You have no sin on the stats. This is a demo. It's a demo. Fuck did I open? It's dark as shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Turn that off. Turn that shit off. Yeah, it's not creepy. The door's locked. Okay, some stuff on the floor. Thank you.
flashlight. Good.
Thank God.
It doesn't work. Shit. New batteries. Maybe they're around here somewhere.
Is that me knocking? Dude, that shit was loud as fuck. I don't see batteries. Dude, I'm scared shitless. Why? Oh wait, this door was locked. Oh my God. Camera. Can see things now. Swear to God. Comic of Anne XI. So what do you think? You like it? Yes, well, if it's nice, but I don't understand why you're showing it to us. Is that a school project? No, that's what I would like to do, I mean, for a living. Videos on the internet? Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but... And, darling, I stopped you right there before I get my blood pressure up again. You may waste your life in any way you want. Only after you devoted your body and soul to your warm priority college. You know that your father and I never stop you from pursuing your little hobbies, but I won't let anything stand between you and the best grades in your class. You understand? My mom? No, but Annie, your mother is right. Do you know how much we invested in you, all the sacrifices, the time, and the resources you think we let you waste your time on? What, making dumb videos? That's the biggest disappointment ever. I mean, it's not that disappointing. This door's open now. It's not opening. What that noise is. More doors. It's like knocking it in, it's gonna answer. What the fuck was this? Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Oh. Gonna have to go down now. God, I'm gonna let nothing pop out. Okay, what was the point of coming this way if... Okay, this door's open now. Why is this door open now? Is that Uno? Oh, great. Why am I stuck in here? Why am I locked in here? I don't like it when they're stuck. Should I just break it? You know what? I don't understand what happened. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on in here. Should I just end it? I don't see nothing. That's the thing, I don't see. I'm curious, did anybody get stuck in this game? How come that's not in the buttons? Oh, I have to run. How come there's a crouch button? I don't understand. I wonder if anybody else played it. But I don't know if people got stuck here. Hold on. I'm really curious. Didn't see the TV. Hold on. Look, if you did something stupid that I should have been doing. Okay, now he's going to the restroom where we got stuck. This guy did like a 30-minute demo. Okay, he's doing the same thing I'm doing, trying to figure out how to get out of here. You stomp just like me?
I have to get, but I need.
Sorry, guys, it's there. It's fucking there. Oh, God, you got to be kidding me.
I have to get it, but I need something thin to reach it.
Something thin? Pig? Would you call him pig? What?
I've tried, Anne. Really, I tried to be your friend. But friendship doesn't work that way.
Okay, it's open now. Does something change? Who calling?
Anne, I know you said you wanted to be alone, but I'm worried about you. Please call me when you hear this message, okay?
You've been my best friend since first grade, but this is not you.
I feel like I'm seeing a different person.
For a fact, I know my thing is too dark. Let me see. Resolution, drama. How do I fix, like, the brightness? Oh, motion blur. Take that off. I don't like the motion blur. Okay, that's how it's gonna be. What?
Try to get the key in the sink with this one. That was a chimney.
Oh my God, what was that? Ah! Oh my God! Will you see me? Oh! Wait, I can't. I'm gonna have to use the fucking mouse. Oh, she's right there. I don't... How'd you get me so quick? Is there a way to get over here? Oh my God! Oh no, this is in this loop. The hell am I? Hi, ma'am. How you doing? Doing good? You doing good? Oh, God. Yeah. Jesus. Bro. What? Even if it were there, they wouldn't be enough. I'm telling you, there are always more screws than what the instructions manual says. Okay, I give up. I'll officially need a break. Are we going out for dinner? Alright, as long as we are back by 9 p.m., I can be late. I have an important live stream to do. Yes, yes, I know. We'll be back in time. Social media. Why are we going up ladders? What was that? Just making sure it's not like a little. What? I knew about that. I just opened it. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, now we're back in the room. Okay, so came through here, not open door. What happened? What opened? Did I open a door or something? Should I not open something? To open now. Okay.
Conversation years ago. I miss her. I feel like I haven't seen her in forever.
Oh, great. What you do? That's not good.
There are still no updates on the sudden disappearance of world-renowned online personality Akidira. The girl has gone missing from her Tokyo apartment last week. The investigation is still ongoing, but police have ruled out any foul play. Friends claim that the last time Aki was seen, she seemed normal and happy, though an anonymous insider claims she had been complaining about odd followers. Her boyfriend is yet to release an official statement. Aki's family flew to Japan and made a public plea this morning. Please come up. We hope for the best, Tomobob. We will cover any major updates.
Well, damn. Store's open now. The whale has arrived. Hide the chips. But aren't you afraid of sinking with all that blubber? If you cannibal, you empty the pool. Come on, let's see if the patty flows. Man, that's fucked up, dude. No, what are you doing? Leave me alone. That's dirty. Sis? Cooking with you. Spaghetti. What? How do I move this?
You're Aki Dearest.
Hi. I need your help to get out of here.
What are you doing in there?
I don't know. I can't remember anything, and I don't know what's going on. All I know is that I need your help to get out of here.
I don't know what to do.
Break the TV or something!
How?
I don't care! Hurry up and do it!
That didn't do shit. Oh, that opened that. Wait, before anything, hold on. Okay, I figured it would have been locked. I don't like that. Is something roaming around? Something roaming around? How do I get out of here? More power to go through. Oh my God! The fuck? Fuck, do I go now? Upstairs? Including one door that's not open. I mean, I saw the door that's not open. Can't even go there no more. How do I go over there? Where do I go? What was that? Okay, okay. Spaghetti leftovers. How the hell do I find a pan of heart? What do I do? One heart? Where'd you get the heart from? Wait, can I find a heart? Can I find a heart thingy here somewhere? Cannot. I gotta go find it. Hold on. Okay. What? How the fuck am I gonna find this hard thing? Fuck, I just saw somebody move over here. Why would it be in here? Okay. Who would I give that to? To the homie right here? Stupid pig fat. Oh.
I thought that everyone would have noticed my change when I went back to school with my new look. They'd been making fun of me for years. They'd make me feel like a freak. And after I starved myself for an entire summer, nobody even came to me to apologize or say something nice. Nothing. I'm not their freak show anymore. And now they don't see me. But they won't ignore me forever. I'm better than them. I'm special. They'll be forced to look at me.
You better not be copyright.
To come back to an empty house.
Was that a demo or was that an actual game? This definitely won't be copyright, but that's the end of the demo. Unfollow. I'm curious, how was this a game? I mean, a demo instead of a whole game. It was okay. It wasn't that scary. They had some moments. It only had like 2 moments, but since this is a demo, it might be something like this, I guess. But are we back? I didn't even see that shit at all. The unfollow beta demo. Okay. That was the unfollow. When did this come out?
Oh, my dear Anne.
Let's see the trailer really quick. Okay. Follow. Release date. It says it comes out next year. Yeah. Oh wait, you guys didn't even see it. My bad. We just heard it. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. Just a little, you know, I guess spooky. Hello. Just a little spooky moment, I guess. But I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. We did 2 demos. The first one was more of a kind of mystery thriller, you know. And this one was more supposed to be horror, but it just got me twice. And I'm doing pretty good, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. Maybe I'll be back later tonight and we will jump in more on what's next. Breath of the Wild. But until next time, have a good one. And I am doing really good. I do see your comment. But like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. I've been doing this for 2 hours. Until next time. Smile later.